You haven't seen my sons, have you? They went off into the forest to fight those monsters, and I'm worried about them. My sons. Have you seen my sons? Yes, Rallus and Antus. They're going to fight off the creatures at our farm, but I fear for their safety. For the last few days, we've suffered attacks from these creatures at our farm, not far from Coral. They're coming from someplace in the Great Forest. I don't know where, but Rallus may know more by now. My boys will take up the fight, even if the guards won't. Doesn't matter if it's outside the town walls, it still affects us all. They expect me to go with them, but I fear in my old age I'm not the warrior I once was. Would you go in my place? Somehow, I knew you'd do the right thing. I'm supposed to meet them at Wayne and Priory. You'd best get whatever supplies you need now, so you can get there in time. I need a drink to calm my nerves. Please, excuse me.
Hello.
An honor to serve you. I'm Imfrid, owner and publican of the Grey Mare, at your service. A room? Or food? Whatever you wish.
Take care.
If I've told you once, I've told you 1,000 times, I've never been to Shadenhall. Oh, hang on, you're someone else. Apologies, my good friend. I mistook you for someone else. Always being asked about it, I am.
Who's there?
your money or your life. Easily done. I fought mud crab. Drasa, the Mage's Guild, Evoker and Alchemist, and also, in his scant free time, a trainer in alchemy. But perhaps you are an adventurer? Could you assist me in acquiring something for my crystal collection? Straight to the point, eh? Good, I like that. I'm searching for some specific crystals known as Garadan's Tears. If you can locate these objects for me, I'd pay handsomely for each one. Wonderful. I had a good feeling about you from the moment that I saw you. I want you to bring me as many of Garadan's Tears as you can find. If you do, I will pay you a fair bounty in gold for each one.
Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once. We lost the damn city. That's what happened!
Blood sack.
get it right now. And have one of your nosy friends snoop around here and steal it? No. It's safer in Tidewater Cave. You're right. I know. I'm just worried. I'll try to calm down. Tidings.
Brodress has been teaching Fighters Guild members how to better you.
What? I know nothing of the place. Just an old cave, from what I hear. Bye.
Well met. What can I do for you? Tidewater Cave? Tidewater Cave, why do you ask about this place? I did no such thing. I think perhaps you've been spying on me. Yes, spying. You cannot have my treasure.
What?
There is no need to speak of that place. It is a bad place.
I'm done talking to you.
What you got?
I've got
more fierce than you.